Richmond Glen. Apparently that's where he's testing his new product. Let's get over there.
Welcome to my little clinical trial.
We're testing a hypothesis.
Will a sufficiently
large dose of my new formula cause you to become
permanently insane?
It's pathetic!
Trapped in your delusions. Scared the little green men are coming to take you away.
Well, I am a man of science.
Shit.
I know what you're doing. You see the possibility of healing. And it terrifies you.
You want to remain trapped in this horror show of denial,
self-gratification,
and unrestrained
savagery.
You fear me.
Because I offer you
peace, self-understanding, self-acceptance. And all for half the price of my closest market competitor!
Woohoo!
Aliens! Hot sheets of extraterrestrials!
Hey,
run from the aliens? They're just like you. You're beasts. Animals.
Why can't you see?
This is the only way.
I
am the only way.
I have
the precursor chemicals. The virtual monopoly. Society
is losing its mind. Just to
take a look at the news.
The conditions are perfect. My marketing campaign
is going viral.
Dozens of
celebrities
signing up.
My compound in the jungle
is ready.
Why must you stand in the way? Hey, things are switching off over here. The chip just tried to shoot my jump. A stop to you. I merely need
to let you self-destruct.
Wait, that's me.
I'm trying to kill me.
About to happen.